This race is going to be too close to call, despite what Fox thinks. The results continue to trickle in. The major counties have a very, very long way to go.